Hello, Mox, part 8 of Uncharted 4. I wonder how Tendon's doing. Found this on my old camera. Thought you'd like to have it. Before they got married.
For Francis and his elaborate puzzles. Now this was a crazy ride.
Post things. Where's my old user's net? I have to come back with keep the heat on, blah 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 blah.
Not really my style.
Nerf gun. Nerf gun.
They come. Take cover. Surround it. Bullseye. Take that. Your life's like you did. Right. That. I'm in business. Eat plastic. Yeah, bring it. Gotcha. Like a pro. So long.
Pull it back up. Lovingly messy. Sully obviously is the best man. Oh, he's actually crying. All that. No, that was that their second wedding or their first one? Got a little emotional there.
Is this what you're working on?
Control guide. Oh shit, nope. That's not what I wanted to do. Flip it. Let's go have dinner.
researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Okay, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
No, sure thing.
Thanks.
There we go.
I've had enough bullets in my liver that I don't need any alcohol in it.
Done. Okay. Oh.
Finish it?
Yeah. You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? God, I'm starving.
Looks good.
Mm-hmm.
You're eating salad when you're hungry.
Mm-hmm. What?
Huh?
You've got none of that.
Oh, sorry. How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river. Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?
Oh, some brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck. We got army of the natives called it a semi.
Some
boring stuff. Tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle I'm taking because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was that shot the lungs.
Just keep going. It was interesting.
Oh. Interesting. What's my article about?
What? This one?
Mm-hmm.
People of Bangkok. And the smog. You know, they can't get a flight anywhere. And people can't breathe.
Wow.
I'm sorry.
No, it was valid.
I was in the
really
ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark. Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asked me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
No, I don't want it. Really? He doesn't have the permits. We agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's
okay,
just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky, all right? If it's just a permit,
no way.
You could call Sullivan. You haven't seen him in 14 years.
Well, could we please drop this?
Okay,
I haven't seen Sully in 2 years.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay? I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
Can't go back to prison.
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
Just stop helping. No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I cleaned. It's fine. I mean, at least, let me try to earn it or something. Let me, play you for it.
You'll play me for it?
Yeah, your TV game thing. I bet I can beat your high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared.
Nate doesn't want to sound video games.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's
right.
Jumping and running, and I have a natural talent for that.
Really?
So, what do you say? Chicken? Is it a bet?
Oh, wow. Okay, cowboy.
PS1.
Okay. Watch and...
Oh, I'm ready.
Oh, that's memories.
Is this it?
Yeah.
No, it has to load.
Thank you for watching part 8 and I'll see you in part 9.